Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Which player is best equipped for this game?
David De Gea. He's one of the all-time great shot stoppers, Peter. His positioning is superb, and he always seems to pick the perfect moment to rush off his line. What I really like about him is the way he keeps his frame big to make life as difficult as possible for strikers. And the manager will be hoping for a few more clean sheets now that he's in the team.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Away. Shaw, Martial, and here's Lingard. Shot goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, to be honest, he shouldn't have spilled out in the first place, but he recovered it really quickly, so no harm done.
It's Lingard. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. Rashford. Dembélé. First quarter of an hour gone. No goals as yet. Lingard. Shaw.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
And it's Elia. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Clichy.
Elia. Looking to hit the front line. It's a bit too casual in possession. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Decent looking ball. Chance! It's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Tries his luck! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
And here's Rashford. Martial. The defence can get it clear. Here's Lingard. And here's Martial.
Martial really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
It's one! Goal! Manchester United! There is the breakthrough! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
They go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half.
There has only been that one goal. Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Manchester United in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Manchester United carrying a one-goal lead. Shaw.
Has a hit! It's broken loose.
Danger averted for now. He's looked long this time.
Oh, Red, he's sorted that out. Hoists it forward.
He's off on a marauding run. Just a kick. He's gone for it.
It's on target and by quite a way.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Martial, and he's cut it out. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee would soon change his status.
Sprayed out wide.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Referee has just said play on.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter.
Under pressure and it's come loose. Bruno Fernandes, Rashford, Lingard, and here's Lingard. Rashford, and he heaves it forward.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and defensively they're alive to his movement and stifling his threat, Peter.
It's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
It is quite a run he's made. Has a pop!
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.